So we have a president-elect who uses Twitter. The good thing about Twitter is it offers him a way to communicate with voters in an intimate and immediate way. But there's also dangers that come with this tool, and there need to be some ground rules for how President-elect and President Trump can use Twitter. Don't tweet about foreign policy or foreign leaders. Twitter is not a great way to handle diplomacy. We've seen him get into some problems with this, including his tweets about China, which could create consequences that he's not fully anticipating. Don't offer knee-jerk reactions to terrorism. Unfortunately, there will be terrorism in the next few years, and it will be important that President Trump doesn't instantly go to Twitter and make provocative statements. Don't attack individual reporters or specific news organizations. It's very important that the press feels the freedom to cover this administration. Don't spread false accusations. One of the most stunning tweets came when President-elect Trump said that he actually won the popular vote and suggested that the 2.5 million votes that went to Hillary Clinton were somehow fraudulent.